you all are fine. In our previous class, we start our first lesson, numbers up to 20. And in that class, we learn how to count the numbers. Today, we are going to learn the next topic, tens and ones, representing the numbers on the abacus, before, after and between, comparing numbers and ordering of numbers. Students, we move on to the first topic, tens and ones. As you all know, numbers from 10 to 99 are called two-digit number. Two-digit numbers are made up of ones and tens. See children, what is this? Yes, I have some spoons. Let's count how many I have. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, and 10. How many I have? 10 spoons. And now I am going to tie these spoons. So, how many spoons I have? 10 spoons. And how many bundle of spoons? 1 bundle, which means 1 tenth. And 10 ones is equal to 1 ten. 1 ten means a bunch of 10 ones. Students, now I take some straws. So let's count these also. As you all know, these are 10 spoons. So we will count forward. What comes after 10? Yes, 11. So 11, then 12, 13 and 14. Finally, we will get the number 14. So write the number 14. Here 14 is two digit number, and from the right, first digit number is 4 and 4 is 1s. And then the second number is 1 and 1 is 10s. Which means in two digit number, from the right, first digit is 1s and the second digit is 10s. Now we move to the some more examples. See children, some sticks are given here. So, how many sticks are here? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, and 10. Now, we make this one into a group. Make it as a group. And we will get 1, 10. Then, how many sticks left? Only 1 stick. So, count 10. What comes after 10? 11. So 10 after 11. We will get the number 11. Write the number on here and write the number name 11. E-L-E-V-E-N 11. So look, we will get the number 11. Here, from the right, first number is 1. And 1 is in which place? Yes, 1 is in 1's place. Then from the right, second number is also 1. So this 1 is in 10's place. Then move to the next example. Count 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9 and 10. And we make it as a bunch and we will get 1, 10. Then how many sticks left? 1, 2, which means 2 ones. 2 ones. So we will get the number 12. And write the spelling or number name of this number 12. T-W-E-L-V-E 12. And in this number, 2 is in ones place and one is in tens place. Why? Because 2 is the first number from the right and second number is 1. And first number from the right, first number is in ones place and second number is in tens place. Then next example, count 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10 and make it as a group. You will get the number 110. And one, how many left? 1, 2, 3, which means 3 ones. So 10, 11, 12, 13. We will get the number 13. And 3 is in 1's place and 1 is in 10's place. And write the number name 13. THIRTEEN 13. Students, now we move on to the next topic, representing numbers on the abacus. An abacus is a tool for counting and it has two rods, ones and tens. Then the rod on the right shows ones and the rod on the left shows tens. Let us understand how to represent the numbers on the abacus. So we take the number 3. As you know, 3 is a one digit number, so it definitely comes in ones place. So we represent 3 is in ones place like this. We mark 3 dots in first rod, which means ones rod. Then we take the number 15. Here 5, first number is 5, so 5 is in which place? 1's place. So we mark 5 dots in 1's place. Then next number 1, so we mark 1 is in 10's place. Okay, then take another number 20, 20. So here 0 is in 1's place, so we can't mark any number, any dots on 1's place, so it is empty. And we move on to the next number 2, so we put mark onto the 10's place, 10's rod. Okay, now we move on to the next topic, before, after and between. Before means previous or backward. Then after means forward or next. Then between means middle. So take a number from this number strip, that is 7. Here, which number comes before 7? Yes, that is 6. Then which number comes after 7? That is 8. Here, 6 comes before 7 and 8 comes after 7. Then 7 comes between 6 and 8. Now look at Manjul's Asher and Fabian's kite. Here Manjul's kite is just before Asher's kite and Fabian's kite is just after Asher's kite. So now observe the number strip and answer. If the number just before 15 is, so first you look it on the number strip. Here is 15. What is the question? The number just before 15, which means previous number. So which is the previous number? 14. So write here 14. Then the number just after 16 is 16. The number just after means forward number or the next number, that is 17. So write here 17. Then the number that comes in between 11 and 13 is, here is 11 and 13 is here. So which number comes between 12? So write here 12. So students, this question is in your textbook page number 77. So all of you pause this video and do it. Yes. Now we move on to the next topic, comparing numbers. When you compare two numbers, the number that shows more quantity is greater or bigger number. The number that shows less quantity is the smaller number. So here, Michael has 6 pencils while Fabian has 4 pencils. Here, 6 is greater than 4. So clearly, Michael's pencil is more than Fabian, because 6 is greater than 4 and 4 is smaller than 6. Then, using the number strip to compare number. Let us use the number strip to see which number is greater and which number is smaller. Two numbers is compared onto the number strip. The number farther from 0 is greater than the other number. For example, compare numbers 11 and 19. Here, 11 is nearer to 0 and 19 is farther from 0, which means 19 is greater than 11 and 11 is smaller than 19. Now we move on to the next topic, order of numbers. First one is smallest to biggest and next one is biggest to smallest. Here, these fruits are arranged from smallest to biggest in size. And we can also arrange the numbers from smallest to biggest. So, for example, 15, 10, 9 and 90. Here, which is the small digit for smallest number? Yes, definitely it is 9. So, write here 9, because 9 is the one digit number. Then, next one is 9 after 10. 10 is here, so next number is 10. Then 10 after 11. 11 is not in this series. 12 not in this series. Then 13 not in this series. Then 14 not in this series. Then 15 is it? It is in here. So write here 15. So next one, next largest number is definitely 19. Then let us use the number strip to compare the numbers and arrange them from smallest to biggest. So this is the series. Here we mark these numbers on this number strip. First one is 90. Then next 20. Next one is 50. And next one is 7. So here 7 is the smallest digit number. Smallest. And 15, 19, then 20. 20 is the biggest number. So we write 7, then 15, then 19, after that 20. We get the result. The next one is biggest to smallest. These vegetables are arranged from biggest to smallest in size. We can arrange the numbers from biggest to smallest. So, for example, 7, 10, 11, 4. In this series, we have two one-digit numbers, that is 4 and 7. Then, in this one digit, which is the small digit for smallest number? Definitely, that is 4. So, we write 4 first. Then, 7. Then, we write the number 7. Then, other two numbers are two digit numbers. So first number is 10 and second number is 11. Which is the small digit number? Yes, definitely it is 10. So write here 10. The next one is 11. So we will get the answer. Let us now use the number strip to compare numbers and arrange them from biggest to smallest. So here 6 is the first number. So mark it 6. Then 7. Then 19 is it in here, and 13 here. So which is the biggest number? Yes, it is definitely 19. So write first 19, then 13, then 7, students, now I am going to conclude our today's class. So today we learn about how to ordering the numbers, comparing the numbers, tens and ones, representing the numbers on abacus, etc. So I hope you all enjoyed and understand today's topic and concept. So all of you, stay safe and stay at home. Take care. Bye.